That's the end. Trip's ended. Can everyone say bye?
Adios, muchachos.
Bye bye.
So guys, this is our first day in Kagoshima, and we just came back to our So we just all came back to our Airbnb. It's supposed to be an 8-person room, but there's 15 of us in here. Yada yada, you know how we go. That's Deka over there, and I'm gonna go around in a circle in a while and ask how everyone their day went. So first of all, let's begin. Why not?
Let's begin.
Let's start with Deka.
Yeah, Deka.
So how was your day?
She wasn't bullied?
No.
She wasn't bullied enough.
This is the captain of Air Somalia speaking.
No. But honestly, my day, I would give it 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
Not bullied 2 enough. Because I was like sleeping because I was really tired. But 8,
that's
I loved
it. Wait. She was sleeping. Where does that put me? And this guy eating udon? And the German guy.
You slept enough last night. I did not.
Ho?
Huh?
Ho? Whose fault is that? Mine?
Anyway, let's make a friendly vlog.
Okay, next up.
Yeah, remember.
Let's go.
Boris.
How was your day?
Why are you making a vlog?
Because I don't.
It happens.
Memories, bring back memories, remember?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
My day was 8 over 10 too. Man, I was so tired but also very fun. My highlights was, you know, the car. Not you. You cannot be a highlight.
The car
breaking down. And waking up, only sleeping 1 hour for this trip. And traveling like 2 journeys. It's been awesome. Awesome stuff.
How was the driver?
Actually,
oh.
That would be nice.
And that guy's a speedster, man.
The ginger.
Okay, so the main man.
Later.
No.
No.
It was good.
This is a wedding.
Come on.
I was in your car.
Okay, so we're gonna move to that another guy. P.S.
Oh, wait, I don't.
Wait, you didn't give me enough information, Habib. What do you mean was good? Let's
bleed. Oh, what are we talking about?
How was your day?
My day was. My day
right,
was.
Father, father.
Yes.
Come. Call Jennifer too. I'm making a daily vlog that I do every time.
Okay.
A daily vlog.
Okay.
Call Jennifer too. Go.
My day was 9 out of 10. 9 because I won, minus because we had to wait a long time in McDonald's for the food.
that makes it a 9? Your standard is way too low, bro.
What do you mean?
Waiting in line for McDonald's?
How about the bro. Car?
That's
the
high
car.
Standards.
The car was an adventure.
Car was good.
That one's an adventure.
Hey, guys, how does everyone feel about the car breaking down twice?
Oh, that was
a I'm even scared tomorrow. Tomorrow might be okay. Just pray it doesn't happen.
It made me go to a warehouse and ask for jumper cables.
Okay, Tarsha, how was your day?
Okay.
Give me something.
Yeah. Say something.
To the camera.
Tiring, but fun. Yeah, I'm graduating in 15 days.
Oh,
graduation trip.
Yeah.
I thought we were gonna sleep. But apparently we also went sightseeing, so yeah, wasn't ready for that, but it was fun.
Okay.
The best man.
Oh, okay.
Our downtime ones.
Tiash, give me something.
So I drove around a lot, which was really fun. I got to see a new island, and yeah, I actually did not pull any short straws today. Lovely. Except for dinner. I want a Tukia.
Okay, Tiyas. I was like, what?
Hey, fuck you, man.
Fuck you.
Anyways, day. 11 out of 10, honest to God. I did not sleep yesterday, but hey, I slept 1 hour in October's car, so that's fine.
Hey, 1 hour?
Thank you.
You are dozing off every chance you get.
1 hour, two times.
No, 2 hours.
Anyways. Other than that, the only disappointing part was the car breaking down. Other than that, it's fucking amazing.
I loved it. Honestly, thanks to these motherfuckers for making me come to this trip.
Nice.
How was your day?
Day was... overall very good. No sleep at all. Very tiring. But it ended well. Had some... inconveniences in the ways, but got to see some of the best views of Japan overall. So they will spend trip. So far trip is going really good.
Man's running out of words. So next up, we got my baby Mish.
Michelle.
I'm in a food coma, okay?
How was your day?
I ate a lot of food. I ate a lot of food, which is nice. I ate chips
and nuggets,
candy, chips, chips again, bread, onigiri. What?
Maple cookies.
Oh, maple cookies.
Oh yeah, thank you for the cookies. It was fucking amazing.
And then,
wait, where was my maple cookies?
Bro, there's still like an entire box there, I think.
What? Then I ate McDonald's and the gyudon.
And you also ate October.
Okay.
No, hey, we don't talk about that. We don't talk about it. Cut.
Okay, Mr. Frankfurt.
Mr. Frankfurt. It's the uncut video.
Look.
How was your day? I think Millie's in there.
Good. I had fun driving.
I'm
good, scared of speed limits.
But man drove fast.
We waited a lot in McDonald's.
Yeah. I walked a bit too much. But it was good.
I'm giving smoke effect.
Good. Thank you.
Okay. Ifada! So next up, we have the girl in red, Ifada.
Yeah.
How was your day?
It's good. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh yeah. Today is so good. For the first time I see volcano. And I think, I don't know why we go to a bonded hotel, but I like it. Because I think it's just out of the box. I like the idea.
So am I living to the standard of Epitome Nova?
But I don't think he is a good driver.
Oh please. Hello?
Hey, I was in the same car. No. I was in the same car and I cannot vouch for that.
Okay.
No.
Playing charades.
Wait, charades later? How was your day?
She has something in her mouth.
She has something in her mouth. That's why she can't speak.
Swallow?
It's a mouth cleanser. Bitch.
God, this room is huge too. Oh, we have an awesome Airbnb, by the way. Room tour later. Oh, I don't have
energy. I don't think there will be any room left for touring.
You should have done that in the beginning.
Yeah. No,
we have the final contender. Millie, are you done showering?
Come on.
Are you gonna show so much with us until she gets out of the shower?
So,
Dozo.
How was your day?
This is quite a challenge day actually, because really? I haven't got enough sleep at the beginning.
Why do you keep talking with your father in the car?
Yeah, we're in the car.
But
we can't sleep.
Yeah, because
how you drive.
Huh?
No, it's the road, right? It's not you. Yeah, I know.
Hey.
I better
see you in another car tomorrow.
Bro, Gustav drove in the morning, so later I was driving and he was sleeping. So it was a good exchange.
No, during the car, I actually sleep during the car. And
can you hear my
walking? I'm not that type person, walk a lot. Yeah, challenge myself, walking.
But it was fun.
Outdoor dirt, comfort zone.
Yeah,
it's fun.
Rated out of 10.
7. Yeah, 7.
Not an 11.
I'm just joking.
Whoa.
Okay,
some people have more fun than others, clearly.
Yeah. Okay, so we have two more people. We'll continue the vlog later. And that's it. press the like button, subscribe.
Huh? Ew.
Huh? What the fuck?
Down below.
Comment down below.
Cringe.
Press the ding ding button. And peace out.
Actually, we actually had two more before, and now we're gonna continue.
9 plus 10.
Anyway. How was your day?
Very good.
Yes, I can.
Give me more, bitch.
Oh, it was a very good trip. Can't wait to sleep.
How was your day?
Hello. My day was pretty. Aiyah, you see my friend? One more time.
It's all recording from Ed.
Why? Happy birthday.
No. How was your day?
My day was pretty. Can you like pretty thing? My day was pretty good because like happy.
And a what?
Because October was the one driving and he never smoked in the car, so like some stuff.
Yeah, you won't capture my soul. I'm a gay no be so. Make you one wombo lumbo. Peru, ba. Peru, peru, ba. I'm loose. Even Peru done the para. It's nothing Josie, I'm in Josie. Won't call it for one Josie. I'm not playing with you, I'm not joking. My thought of mom is loaded. Me your king fago, put I'm on body. I'm on duty, but I'm on low-key. They won't do me, they won't do me. They won't do me, but they won't do me. When you won't want me, when you won't want me. I'm in San Francisco, Jami. When you won't want me, when you won't want me. I just flew in from Miami. Peru, para. Peru, Peru, para. I'm loose. Even Peru, don't be fine.
Pour out the bottle, I wanna level up. When I'm with you, I never get enough. So wine, I'm not in a rush. I can hear music when you're here. Tonight we're rolling, party till closing. Since I put the ring on the finger, it's still frozen. Love in slow motion, I wanna feel you over me, yeah. Certain magic in your eyes, yeah. Girl, I love the way you ride it. And it happens every time you arise, right. Girl, I want you in my life, yeah. There's a heaven in this right, yeah. I will never leave your side, stay tonight. When you won't see me, when you won't see me, I'm in West London this evening. Giving me the feelings, no I'm not leaving till I fly LA next weekend. Peru, nah, girl I'd rather go find somewhere quiet. You glow, and I get lost here in your eyes. I'ma gain all be so, girl you just capture my soul. I'ma gain all be so, make me wanna just take you home. Peru, bye. I'm loose, even Peru don't get para. Peru, para. Peru, Peru, para. I'm loose, even Peru don't get para. Peru, para. Peru, Peru, para. I'm loose, even Peru don't get para.
Hey guys, so
welcome to October's vlog.
This is day 2 vlog.
And we're gonna the first one to be in as usual.
As usual.
The drama queen.
Okay, so we're gonna begin our vlog. Today was uneventfully chaotic today.
Yeah.
It was chaotic. Yeah. We were all going in different directions today. Today was just total tiring.
Yeah. What fun did we do? Oh, the water.
Wait.
Water. Only waterfall.
I was shaking like a little bitch. But first of all, take a song. How's your day?
Today, out of 10, I would rate my day 7 out of 10. 7 because it was just okay, not that bad. And the 3 because this guy decided to wake us up 9 a.m. in the morning, and they woke up, I don't even know, like so late.
What do you mean? I was 7. I was already done with breakfast.
But the boys were still sleeping. And he kept saying, he kept going around, "Ohayou gozaimasu." And I thought it was like the manager waking us up. Anyways, besides that, we went to a waterfall, which was so-so. And then we came here, like a very creepy place, so I don't know what to say. I mean, if we survive tonight, then...
Oh, she's not. She's gonna die first, so...
I mean...
Anyway, moving on.
Moving on, yeah. Let's see.
Millie-san, how was your day?
It was a terrible day.
Such a big word!
So we went to... So the only thing we did for today is we went to the waterfall. A very tiny waterfall, but like we... went through so many rocks. It was such a tough road to go. But the thing is, I don't mind. But the thing I mind is, we didn't follow the rule of either we do it together or we do nothing. Everybody just go on their own way. Especially October. Actually, October we're just... Especially October, because like October is like one of my best friends. But he just go on his own way. And he didn't even... care about me. I feel so heartbroken. And Deka also.
Deka, I was helping you through your traumatic experience. Through Reckon. Deccan thing.
Yeah. We still haven't gone to dinner.
And when we're on the way back home, I was sitting with October, but he didn't talk with me at all.
I don't know. Someone was sleeping the whole car trip.
No. When I woke up, he didn't talk with me. And then when Habib. Their car arrived, they told me they're playing Chinese song all the way. Oh my god, I wish I could be at their car so alive. That's my day, but today I look prettier than yesterday, so like now I'm happy.
Mishla.
Yes.
How was your day?
Quite nice. We went to where did we go?
Waterfall. That's the only place we went today.
We went to the waterfall, it was nice. I swam, sat behind the waterfall. Very beautiful. Quite relaxing, but I'm tired.
I don't know what's happening.
Okay, Ifada-san. How was your day? So this is Ifada.
Okay.
The girl in red.
last time, I said it's a bad driver, but no, it's not. The fault is because it's too
cramped.
Yep, and then the road is really crazy, but look today at the running is away. Good. But I don't know, but still.
Today was tiring.
Still, you're not that... It's not that bad, but it's, yeah.
Yeah, no, today was uneventful.
But, oh, today?
Yeah, it was very, like, uneventfully chaotic.
No, I'm so grateful that you helped the girls. I think it's a big responsibility. Like she even
but I left them behind all the way. I got too cold. I'm like, I ain't turning back.
Yep,
I'm going.
Yep. At that moment, I feel like too stupid. I know that I will getting wet so much. It's better for me just go like for the water routes. But thank you so much. You're appreciated.
Thank you.
Yes, it's a hard.
Okay, who's next? Jennifer-san. How was your day?
Tough day actually, but I really enjoy a lot because I never tried.
You cry?
I never try.
Oh.
Yeah, I never tried like to go to see the
waterfall.
Like, do things this way. Oh, sorry. And yeah, except during the morning time. Yeah, I need more sleep, to be honest. Yeah, that's all.
You need more sleep? You're sleeping till 10? And you're also sleeping in the car? You need more sleep?
No, I get the medicine, so that's why I need one sleep. Yeah,
that's the reason. Oh, she's a fellow Slytherin, by the way. Tiashu-san.
Yes?
How was your day?
Get out. I had a lovely day. It was the waterfall was actually very nice today, although I didn't swim.
No, I'm glad you didn't, bro.
It felt kind of mendokusai to fucking get in the water, swim, and then get changed. It's kind of annoying. You still didn't go to the coin laundry, did you? That's it's not on fire, is it? Let's try it on. Now, anyways, yeah, the waterfall was very nice. The rock climbing was taihen. But it was easy. But for them, the girls, it was like we had to like, you know, guide them around and shit. It was really fun. And then we chilled in the car. And then this motherfucker was driving in front of me at 60, which was very annoying. Because he was like going 60 and I was like, bitch! So the moment I got a like two-lane road, I was like, fuck you!
I think that's what we all did.
Yeah, right? I was like, fuck you! But yeah, that was about it. It was a...
an eventful, chaotic day.
It was a 6 out of 9 day. Very nice one. All right.
Interesting number.
Okay, next up we have Tosha. Tosha-san, how was your day?
It was a great day. It was a challenge.
You can hear a song sarcastic. It was a great day, guys.
No, I actually...
enjoyed.
I enjoyed today.
How was your white pants?
Oh my God, that was the biggest challenge. Oh my God. I did not know we were going to go that extreme road. I was just telling them in the car. It was one of the most extreme things I've done because that pant... oh my God, I couldn't even take big steps with it and I had to like climb rocks. That was a challenge, but it was fun.
Must be some good quality pants.
We have Mohair here.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, how's your day?
Oh, the day was very nice actually. I loved the fucking waterfall. It was easy to climb for me, but just flexing. Anyways.
The reason everyone's saying waterfall because that's the only thing we did today.
Honestly, yeah, that's the only thing we did
but
today.
It was very nice. I don't see any reason.
This house, actually.
Yeah. Honestly, at the end of the day, after driving for more
haunted.
Than 5 hours,
this house is haunted as fuck, guys.
Fucking Airbnb. I swear to God, the best shit ever. This is wild. There's like
you find passports of dead people
upstairs.
Here.
There's a
shrine
and stuff right here.
World War II
and
pictures.
It's a very
and there's a fucking graveyard out there. House. It's a very creepy house. So we're basically gonna die tonight. Probably, I don't know.
If one of us is missing,
you know where it happened.
We actually don't know. Where are we?
Where are we?
In Kumamoto. Okay, next up.
Fire song. How was your day?
So, we're going to keep on talking about the waterfall because that's the only thing.
No shit. It was great overall. And the 300 meter climb was the most fucked up part about today.
The 300 meters?
Yeah. We went 300 meter down and 300 meter up. The waterfall. Yeah, it was written.
I do not know that.
Yeah.
All right.
And I fell from the rocks whilst
you coming, right?
Saving someone from falling from the rocks.
Okay,
yeah. Overall, it was great day, and now we are in this like kind of shit show house, where everything kind of feels like haunted and shit. So overall, yeah, good day well spent. Let's get it.
Let's get it, Alex. Okay, we have people getting dinner. So let's do those people first. How was your day, baby?
Oh, shit. I'll rate this a 10 just because of the house. The haunted house makes everything like.
How was parking?
Yeah. Oh, park. don't get me started on that shit. Oh my God. I am not taking off my car.
I'm not.
It's take all with Gustav's car. Gustav, you the one.
You the designated driver.
The what?
Our cars, we are not taking it out.
Ours?
Like mine and October's.
Shit happens. Okay, next up, my German baby.
Hello, baby.
Bro, how was your day?
The waterfall was almost as pretty as you.
Uh-huh.
And the drive was nice. And the car didn't die today.
Oh, that's a plus. That's a plus. That's a
very
plus.
Very successful day.
What was?
The car did not die.
Oh, yeah, the best part.
We didn't need an emergency.
Yo, imagine if I'm checking on this later and there's like a shadow behind me. Okay, so. Next up, we have Mr. Model, aka Handsome.
Aka Handsome.
Edo-san.
Hello. Hello, guys.
Aren't you gonna fix your hair?
How is the YouTube channel going and everything? Good.
Good.
It was very fun with really good people.
Why are you so shy? Look at the camera.
With really good people and yeah, super tired. Swimming.
I miss you so much.
PS, would you like to say something?
Yeah. Next up, we have PS. How was your day?
It was good. It was good. It was fun. Nice Airbnb. Everyone has something to talk about now.
No, we didn't do anything.
Apparently, it's haunted. We'll see if it's actually haunted. And
you like them?
Yeah, it was a good day swimming, going around. He left Habib's shoes in the car lot.
Oh yeah.
He was blaming everyone else, but it was actually me.
Really?
No. Like, I put them there, but it's not my shoes. So I shouldn't be the one remembering to take them in. Right? I just saw them getting run over by a car, so I just put it on the side.
Perfect.
Yeah. Day.
How was your day?
Man, fuck you, I'm too sleepy now, but the day was really good. The journey. Still in the car more than what we did today, actually, but it was all good. Practice for tomorrow. Tomorrow is a big day. Guys, sleep well, man. If you're complaining about today, hiking and stuff, tomorrow is gonna be good. And yeah, it was good overall. We ain't going for now. Peace out.
Okay, that's end of data block. Like and subscribe. I said thinking back then. And
cringe!
It's supposed to be cringe. It's a blog.
Yeah.
Peace out.
Show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older. But fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad song, sad song. Darling, oh, I know a sad song, sad song. Of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no. Cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage and stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad song, sad song. Darling, oh, I know a sad song, sad song.
So guys, we just came back. shit happened today. A lot of shit. But overall, it was fun. Today is our last day in Kumamoto, and we're done. We're almost officially done with our Kumamoto Kagoshima trip. Tomorrow, we're gonna go to two more places, and we're back to Beppu and our Baito and Sunan life. It was short but fun. First of all, we have.
Hello guys, I'm back to this vlog. As always, I'm the first one. But anyways, today was...
Let me ask you.
Okay.
Calm down, girl. Okay. So, how was your day?
Today, I would give it an 8 out of 10, actually, because we did a lot. We went to Kumamoto Castle. We did a lot of stuff. We went to the disappearing thingy, which was so good. And then what else?
How was your first sunset?
Oh my god, also today, guys, can you believe I watched my first sunset ever since I was alive? Like 20 years of my life, I watched my first. So today marked the history. So I'll actually, for that, I'll give it 9 out of 10. That one is that's missing is like we lost our way, and this guy disappeared, left the car. We were alone, abandoned in the middle of the night today. But anyways, yeah, that's it for me. Can you like go to other people?
Hi, Jennifer saw. She's done. Today, Jennifer realizes two things. How dumb Deka was.
Oh my god, I even realized that.
And she started questioning her IQ. Okay.
But I'm not questioning my IQ.
No,
shit.
Not your IQ. Her IQ.
How her IQ.
She's like, yeah.
No bad words.
So how was your day?
Yeah, it's kind of fun day actually. I do have like more comfortable with this trip. Yeah,
You talk a lot more today.
Really?
Compared to yesterday and the day before, you're like.
Yeah, but because the most time I'm sleeping. Yeah, yeah, that's the reason. Most of the reason. Yeah, I got energy today also, and yeah, the sunset is really good. I really enjoy it. And by the way, I really got there. Chocolate cookies from Los
Angeles. Yeah. How was Fukuoka 2.0? So you understand what we mean by Fukuoka 2.0 now?
It's fun, to be honest. Yeah, it's fun. It's fun, interesting, and quite...
Crazy.
Crazy, yeah. It's quite crazy. But yeah, it works. It works to try it. Yeah. So far, so good.
We didn't get caught.
Yeah, but yeah. Yeah, I think so. Because yeah, somebody...
No one's in jail.
Of course, to be safe. And yeah. At last, we have a good ending. Because this person got lost.
Sorry. I actually cut the video before. So we're gonna.
Wow, so racist, man. He doesn't want.
He wants to say that he didn't see me. Oh my god, so stupid.
So Morris, how was your day?
My day was fun. Today was awesome.
Today was actually fun, you know.
It was really fun, actually.
The bakery was the only downside from today.
Yeah, I didn't have so many options.
No, like the one we went to yesterday was like so. It was pitch perfect.
It was pitch perfect, to be honest. This one was, but it's a big city, so they are maximizing it. They want you to buy really high prices. But all in all, yeah, I was hungry. That was not good. But anyway, the beach was a highlight. The sunset view, so makes me enjoy it. I enjoy so much. Yeah? And the drive, the crazy drive at night.
Fukuoka 2.0.
Oh my
it's
god.
It's a tradition now.
Now it's a tradition. It's a tradition. Now we need to get driver's license so that we can join. Hey, but this guy, I don't know what is wrong with this guy, man. He pretends like he knows navigation so much, then all of a sudden he gets lost. Now we are looking everyone for him.
Okay, you guys are making it sound like the highlight of the day was finding me.
Man, we are like, what is wrong with this boy? He leaves his phone in the car. Like, how is he even? But all in all, we are glad he reached home safe. We don't know what we would have told his mom. Like, if we came with him to Kumamoto, then all of a sudden we don't. We are good. He's a big boy at least. Hey, anyway, peace out. It was a good day.
Milicha. Come.
Come what?
Come.
Oh, I don't
want to
do that.
What do you mean you don't
want to
do?
Oh my god, Millie, so dramatic. I'm
for
here.
For what?
I'm here.
This is Millie.
Okay, can I, like, mix
this?
There, let's go.
Mix this. She's done. So, how was your day?
Can you, like...
Double chin, guys.
Hello, guys. This is my vlog.
You can see that man is there right there.
Okay, I'll do it again. Hi guys, this is my can I do it? Hi guys.
Okay, no. This is Millie. How's your day?
Hi guys, this is my vlog. And I'm going to talk about my third day of traveling with 15 people. So what? So actually I had a very good day because I had a very enough sleep, and then I did my makeup, I did my hair too, and it wasn't a rushy morning, so like it was a like very good starting of today. And we went to the very beautiful place, but also a boring castle. I almost forgot it, but like anyways, I want my money back. I want my ticket money back because it was just a waste. And oh, by the way, I got into Gustav's car. It was so chill. I fell asleep. I had a very good nap. And
so
then
boring, you fell asleep.
And then because like I was saving energy for tonight because they told me we were going to club. So I was like, oh, maybe I should take a nap before I go to club. But unfortunately, the plan canceled. So I'm a little bit frustrated. But no bad. I am frustrated. That's all for my today. Thank you.
My man, P.S.
Oh, I haven't done.
Oh, no, you're done. It's a bye-bye. No. So, how was your day?
Let me use pills sometime. And when I came back home, I was a little bit frustrated. So, I wanted to find someone to fight, to argue, to relieve my pressure. So, I got my very good rebel pills. And we fight, we argued. And
she loses.
No, I didn't.
And then she runs away to the kitchen.
And then in the end, we ended up with Deka's sentence. No matter what, just be nice. And then now we're friends.
Okay. Guess how was your day?
She really takes a long time.
Yeah. Anyway, so the day was good. The weather was nice, actually.
Well, way better than yesterday.
Yeah, it was quite warm and the weather was good. We went to the castle. I was a bit tired because my shoes were really bad. I couldn't walk. Then we went to a very underwhelming road, which was very overhyped, actually. It was just a road into the ocean. And so we went there. Then we went to a restaurant.
Namaste.
Indian restaurant. And it was crazy there. The staff probably had never seen something like that.
It was fun.
and they tried their best to accommodate us. They even gave us free
cheese naan.
Free naan. We were driving around the city, blasting music, doing dumb shit. And then, what else? What else did you do?
That's it.
That pretty much sums up. Good day.
Good day. Alright, let's go to the next person. They're in another room, so I'm walking in right now. So we're gonna go to Mr. Handsome, aka Mr. Model, aka Edo-san.
I'm half dead right now.
Hello, guys. Drink water.
That's not even water, bro.
And take care of yourself. I think I'm a bit sick.
Yeah.
It was so funny. Okay, phone ran out of storage space. How was your day?
Huh? The day was aight. At best, we went to see a beach. We live beside a beach, but we still went to see a beach. Other than that, we went to the castle. The castle was not a castle. It was basically a renovated replica of a castle.
No, almost. it's actually a castle.
It was actually a castle, but they renovated it. On the inside, because of the renovation, it looks like a replica or
it's
something like that.
It's not a replica, yeah. It's a museum.
It looks like a museum. It shouldn't be called
it a museum. It is a museum, technically.
Yeah.
But anyways, other than that, what did we do? We did Fukuoka 2.0. That was the only fun part of today. Also, we had a proper meal in 3 days.
No Sukiya, no McDonald's.
Yeah, man. Fuck those shits.
Okay. Are you done?
Yeah.
Boring.
Tosha.
Besides what Mohit said, I think the only thing that was good was the weather today. It was
the really, weather was nice.
Really nice weather. And the best part was when we were all lying on the grass in the park and we had breakfast, and the breakfast was shit. Even the breakfast today was like barely ate. Yeah, and
no, like, I think no.
But we tried different
the
things.
The breakfast today was ate because of yesterday's breakfast.
Yeah, and that, and also like it honestly, like the bread quality was not as good as like yesterday's. Yeah, but like
so you blame the person who picks it.
It's okay. It was a joint junction like between the people in our core. But yeah. Tired. Bad thing is many people are dying today. A lot of people are dying today. Everyone's battery is like kind of draining.
We got two persons sick here right now, so I'll do their vlog tomorrow.
Yeah, but tomorrow, yeah, like let's end it with a bang.
Oh, we still have two more places that are actually nice.
Could the bang include not getting late?
Oh, no, he did not get late this trip.
Oh, fuck you, October.
Well, if he doesn't, you be the
second. Oh, no.
Ew.
What's up?
How's your day?
It was nice overall. Just got introduced with the biggest fucking scam of Kumamoto.
The
invisible fucking road. Apparently.
Hey, but it does disappear.
Yeah, it disappears, but what was the point of all that in the first place? Why did they made it in the first place? Like, let's make a below average sea level road and people will consider it as a tourist spot and we make money on the way. Yeah, overall, I think the first 2 days were much more adventurous, to be very honest. But today was, you know, it was just a chill, the city vibes and everything. And the night drive was great.
It was unexpected, right? You were not expecting that, did you?
Yeah, we were not. No, what I was expecting, that going to a club and party the shit out, got deceived once again. And this guy got lost a little.
No comment on that shit, okay? Okay. T2Ash. What's your day?
What's up? So my day today was... I think we got
your
the
date?
My day.
When did he go on a date?
My day today, as per the general consensus, was not as, like, you know, how to put it, exciting as the other previous 2 days. But my best part was probably the grass. Look, the grass was so lovely. And
the grass.
The grass. The grass. Greens. The greens were so good. And sorry, I'm not your mom. Anyways. But the second best part was, I think, like,
he does is like your mom jokes, though.
No, that was, you know, Indians and cows and moms. Anyways, I'm sad I had to explain it. The invisible ocean road. I got a lot of good pictures there, so I'm happy. It don't matter if anybody else had fun or not. I did, and I saw a Bengali couple who were speaking my dialect, which was weird. Yeah,
they're from his hometown.
Yeah. Poor buddy.
What the fuck was the Bengali couple doing there?
Amina,
yeah, that was it.
Amina, can you text him?
Let me move on to the myth.
Oh, no, he's on a phone. So,
I'll get back on to you.
They were from my hometown. So when they were talking in their dialect, I was like, what the fuck?
Do Gustav first.
Just show his face.
Just show his face for a few seconds.
How was it?
He's your this.
Bro, how was it?
He's your this.
That was good.
It's okay.
Dead. This guy's dead.
Okay. Mr. Party Planner.
Hello, guys.
Or the pooper.
Oh my God. Tried to keep this day relaxing, but turned out pretty tiring instead.
I'm very tired. I'm dead. Oh, I don't know about others. The best part about the day. The best part about the day. Yeah, I'm just tired. I just like the weather today. That's the best part.
I'm not even touching you.
I know, but it's like weird, bro.
We're dead.
Bro, I literally sleep here.
Am I missing out anyone except from Mish over there?
Morris.
Morris,
yes.
Really?
Yeah,
no, you did it.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I cannot.
I'll do Gustav and Ifada tomorrow.
Hey,
probably Mesh too, because he's on his phone with his family. I don't know how long that would last. So, man, almost went to a girl showering. Anyway, peace out. Good night. Like and subscribe. Press the ding ding button. And yeah. Continuing off day 3 vlog because he was sick and dead yesterday. You saw.
I was so awake.
You're not. I have a video. So how was your day?
That was my review.
How was your day yesterday?
Yesterday, bro, I don't even remember what we did.
Kumamoto Castle.
Kumamoto Castle. Oh, Kumamoto. Yeah. Is pretty
and
nice.
And we had
city.
A proper dinner after 3 days.
The castle was nice. The dinner was good actually, but then I started feeling shitty. And then I couldn't join you guys on the Fukuoka thing, but it was still good.
Fukuoka
2.0. Mm. But it was very nice. I like the castle, I like the company, and I like you.
Mwah! Babe. Or whoever that is. Continuation of day 3 vlog on the 4th day. How was your day?
It was very nice. Slept all day. Isn't this the only place we went?
What?
Yesterday.
Yesterday.
Oh, yesterday.
Yeah.
What did we do yesterday at first? We went to
Kumamoto Castle.
We ate first. It was a nice bakery, and then I got a big fat boba tea drink. It was quite nice. And then we went to Kumamoto. It was really nice. It was very quite tiring. My kneecaps hurt, but it was really nice.
How was Fukuoka 2.0?
About that, you know, with all that curry, you know, going around your stomach. Pushing you left and right, it was like a mini Godzilla living inside there. It was like, no, my man was knocking on the front door of my cheetah, you know. So it was a bit interesting.
A bit interesting.
Then after that, we ate. No, we didn't eat. We just came back. We relaxed then. Quite nice. Was quite nice.
How's November?
I missed her, but
yeah, November was sleeping, you know.
I just gotta go for the next one, you know. I'll hit on the December next time. Wait, I got a girlfriend. No, stop.
Continue of the day 3 vlog.
I did twice.
Day 3 vlog yesterday because Ifara missed out. So how was your day yesterday?
Okay. Yesterday, I quite like to go to castle, but I guess not everyone enjoying it. So I feel like, okay, maybe just me who is really weird.
No, castle, like half the people like it, half the people didn't like it.
But it makes sense. It's too crowded. If it's not too crowded, I will take more.
Oh, today it's like there's no one there.
Because it's not weekend anymore.
Yeah. Yesterday was like they had a festival too.
True. There were media people too. And then my favorite one is when we are dancing together. October joining dancing. You get a vibe, you know? Like who cares?
It was fun. People, you know, there was an old man taking a video of us.
Oh really?
Huh? Yeah, there was an old man taking a video.
I also have that video. Oh,
what?
Yeah, she has the video.
I read.
Maybe she's the one who old man. Oh my god! Yeah. So I'm just enjoy that so much, and then after that, the sunset is also good. It reminds me, I don't know, with Indonesia kind of, even if it's cold. Because I like art and nature, so that's all.
Okay,
bye-bye.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Counting stars. it out and ye shall find the old. But I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold, I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars. River every turn, hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold, I'm just doing what we're told. Drowns me, makes me wanna fly. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars.
We are back here in Beppu, people. Day 4 has finally ended. Our Kagoshima Kumamoto, it's finally over. Toto sabishi, but eh. Good things and good times never last. So first off, as usual, Teka-san.
Ta-da! It's me again. Hello guys, today is the last day. Oh. I always forget
this. Calm down. Okay. So, how's the trip overall?
I would give it really 10 out of 10, honestly. I mean, actually 9 out of 10 because, yeah. But I would give it 9 out of 10, but it's been fun. Today was the last day and it was amazing, actually. I loved it every bit of it, and I'm glad that I did this trip with everyone in this trip. So yeah, we had an amazing day. I hope we have this thing again. Hopefully, once again. Oh my god, my English is... Anyways, moving on.
Next up, we have Milicha.
Hi guys, It's me again. Today is our last day of our Kagoshima and Kumamoto.
What?
Kagoshima and Kumamoto trip. Today was also a fulfilling day. I will give 10 out of 10 because today we went to so many amazing places. I was with Gustav's car and we went to somewhere. We went to a middle of nowhere and the view is so amazing. But we don't want people to go, so we told them to not come, and then we all enjoying the view by our own. And then we went to the what mountain also, but unfortunately we cannot see the volcano. But we went to another abandoned place. So yeah, no disappointment today. It was a very, very, very good day.
Next up, we have Pierce,
my man. Already?
So
can't even see me, can you?
Hey, now you can see it. So, how was the trip overall?
The trip overall was amazing. It was, sometimes it was difficult to plan out stuff because a lot of people, everyone wants to do something. Everyone is just lost in their stuff, so it's hard to maintain time and stuff. But that's also part of it. It was fun. Today we went to Mount Aso, and what else? We lost the way because they sent us the wrong location.
You guys went somewhere else,
bro. This guy sent us some location in the middle of nowhere until a grandpa had to call us and tell us that be careful, this road is very
abnai.
Not abnai, but like very narrow. So yeah, we went back and then we went to the other mountain. The what? Laputa Road. And it turned out to really be a Laputa.
Laputa.
We went quite up. The road was quite bad, but we went quite up. And then the road was closed. We went back.
If the road wasn't closed, we would have still gone.
Yeah. And the road was quite good. I drove a bit down the hill.
The tires were burning?
Tires were smoking because I'm a skilled driver. No one could keep up with me. It reminded me of back in the time. Man, I really want to get a license.
Get it.
It was a good
day. Right, peace out from PS. Mishsan.
Bonjour.
Can you? My hand hurts.
So in this trip, it was very lovely. I got to know a few words like choti,
chotu
motu, you know, and all the bunch. It was overall very good experience. A lot of new people that I got to friends with, including the choti. Today especially was really nice. We went to, I forgot the name of the mountains.
Mount Aso.
Unfortunately, we couldn't go up. And then we ended up fucking stranded in like some random place with like a hunter with two dogs coming to fetch us and stuff. But it was really nice. It was worth it. We saw like a small shrine on the way. And then we caught up with you guys, chilled a bit, and then
we went to Laputa.
Then we went to Laputa. This guy drove. I changed religion while he was driving. I converted completely immediately. I went halal straight. I'm doing the God's work. Oh my God.
It was good driving, be honest.
What do you mean? I changed my religion. But yeah, it was very fun. Now we're going to eat koko curry soon. And hopefully it won't end up the same way as yesterday's curry. Where I did the third bomb. Okay, let's not go like that. But I took a bomb.
Choti, we'll eat your food.
But yeah.
Say the story with Choti.
Oh, and then this one, Choti Chinese, okay? So I had my, like, you know, the lotus yellow thing.
Yeah.
I placed it there, like hid it, so that I get to give it to my girlfriend to eat, okay? And then this one, Choti, comes in the car with a half-eaten whatever white lotus shit. She ate it, put it there, took mine, ate it, half-eaten, put it back and offered me. I don't know what to say.
Are you complaining me?
No, it's fine. But yeah, this one choti. Other than that, everything smooth sailing.
Okay. I'm gonna leave them to fly. Go okay, to the staff.
It's okay.
Hello. Lighting's better like this.
Oh, baby. Make me look good. Hello.
So, how was your last day? No, how was your last day? How was the trip overall?
Very good. The trip was very nice. Pretty crazy, but I really enjoyed it. Good people.
How was Laputa Road?
Laputa was the highlight of today. Pius drove down, so the fucking tire started smoking. And he was like crazy, but the road was really nice. And we almost made it over the bumper.
I don't know my name. Laputa.
Laputa.
Man came to every Laputa thing. Laputa, Laputa.
Laputa was good.
Elsa.
It's a clean. Why did you take another and bite off and put it again?
A really, really good and to a really memorable trip.
Did you get to that? The trip overall.
She remembered.
Very good. Very good. One of the very memorable trips. She had a member here in Japan.
I was down here.
Yeah, good to be back home.
We went with three cars. Man experienced all three cars.
Yeah. But yours
was the best. Morris!
From that one, if you talk
about
it. Wanna
come into the light?
Sure.
You wanna come into the light?
Sure. I like my black bundleness, but for this one, I'll have to come into the light. Yeah, what's up?
So, how was your day? How was the trip overall?
The trip was very good overall.
Oh my god.
Okay. Can you?
Highlight of the day, Laputa Road. Oh, so good, man.
Who knew we had to pick up rocks and clean up for the car?
I thought it was a bump, you know. I was like, what kind of a bump is this? Then all of a sudden I see it's a roadblock. Like, it was cringy from the start. I thought we were going through the last drive of our lives. Then it was really good. But overall, it was really good.
What's the fun trip? What's
the
fun trip overall?
What's the fun trip?
Okay, who do we have up next? Who's near here? Happy? Last day vlog. This boy planned everything, / me, but he mostly did the planning. I was the one barking orders.
Guys, wait. I have to say something.
So, BB.
Day 4 was...
Wait. Let me ask the question.
Yeah.
How was your day overall? Good. No, not your day, but how's the trip overall?
Good. But... very tired. I should have another driver. Legs pain, but amazing. Good trip overall.
We need Atanas to win.
We need 2 more drivers.
I'll join next summer.
Inshallah.
How was the trip overall?
Trip overall, 10 out of 10 would do it again. Yeah. With the same group of people, hopefully.
Hopefully.
But definitely with you again.
But this time, next year, man's not here. Man graduated.
God. Yeah. Till then. Next time, we drive together.
Yes, sir.
Something at the back of my time.
Muito
sa. Hey, what's up?
Last day.
Yep, last day.
Last
very
vlog.
Sad. Honestly, very good day. I loved it. But it's sad to see this trip end, but it felt like it was a long trip.
Like, good shit.
Bro, amazing fucking shit. Honestly. And today was very nice. It was a bit unfortunate and a bit sad that we could not hike up Mount Aso. But anyways, it was very nice view. So, very nice pictures.
Okay. Precious, huh?
Yeah.
Let me bore you for a minute.
Yes.
Want to come into the light?
Yes.
So, how was your day?
My day was...
No, how was your day? How was the trip overall?
Well, okay, firstly, about my day today, it was nice. It was really relaxing. And even though we couldn't go all the way to Mount Aso, it was really fun to see the volcano. And overall, I am so glad I came here. I came here because I really needed to feel the last bit of student life, and I felt really nice. I've never been to a holiday in Japan with 15 people before. Thank you so much to God for this opportunity, and thank you guys.
Thank you. Okay. Ifada-san.
I don't think they will get
paid. Can I borrow her?
Yeah, of course. I'm just talking.
Ifada-san. Yes.
Got Ifada here.
Yay. How's the trip overall?
My trip, to be honest, when I see the list of the name, I'm a little bit nervous.
Like, who are these people?
Yeah. Half of them I don't know, like totally don't know. But at the end, you know, the idea of doing a trip, you get to know other people. So get a new friend, like being familiar with them and talking. Even in a short time, it's really fun. And I'm so glad that you are inviting me, kind of, because I don't want to be an invited girl. But then, listen, guys. Like I work hard. I'm study hard.
But you play hard.
Baito hard. And I think I deserve this trip. And thank you so much for welcoming me. And that's all I think. Ten.
Jennifer-san, come to the light.
Hello. She's getting better each vlog, you know? First of all, she was like shy.
How was your trip overall?
It's a nice trip, yeah. Even it's quite a little bit tired, yeah, but it's good, a nice experience and trip doing this. It's spring vacation, yeah, even the spring vacation. It's really fun, actually. I will meet a lot of people and...
You met a lot of people, but do you remember all of their names?
Don't know about that. To be honest, I'm really bad to remember people's name, and but I do kind of remember the face. Yeah, I do kind of remember the face. It's just.
Who's that?
Mohi.
Oh yeah.
Right. Yeah, I remember the face. Even like I sometimes kind of remember their name. It's really hard for me to match them. Yeah, but I'm gonna try my best. And especially today, I try to remember all the people's names. Yeah.
You try? Oh, was it because of the pop quiz?
I mean, you guys forced me to do that.
And also, thank you for being a loyal passenger.
Okay. Yeah.
Fast. You're the only person left. Oh, right. Last person, last block.
What's up, people?
People are getting better at this shit, you know?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, definitely. Because we had such a great trip, right?
Yeah.
We gotta get better at this shit. We've been doing this shit for 3 days. We gotta get better. So it's all about.
Yeah. How's your... How was the trip overall?
The trip was actually fantastic. Like overall,
okay. Got cut. So, but how was the trip,
bro? It was such a great trip. It was just fantastic. Like we got to see such great spots in Japan, and like it was just very fun overall. Like you know. We even managed to rest and eat within the chaos. We chilled like shit, and some people got bullied as fuck.
Some people or one people? or just one person particularly?
So, overall, it was a kick-ass trip. Obviously, looking forward to the next one. Till then.
When I was 16, my father said, "You can do anything you want with your life. You just have to be willing to work hard to get it." That's when I decided, when I die, I want to be remembered for the life I lived, not the money I made. Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life.
carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, you wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Okay, that's the end. Trip's ended. Can everyone say bye?
Adios, muchachos!
Bye bye!
Bye bye! It's spring 2023!
China, China! Be Taiwan!